going to move up to 126. Lipski for... Valley West.
Lucas Miller, don't wrestle with Boyertown, Bob Lipski, Wyoming Mountain West, and from 120 pounds, that bout goes to Garrett Walker. He's from Boyertown, 11-0. Walker, Boyertown, 11-0.
Bob, you gotta have a wrist to stand up!
Men two,
wrist control!
At 138 pounds from Central Mountain,
Lucas.
Sam Watkins.
Week 118 Car Wash and King's College Wrestling. Gonna give up the escape, go up 4-1. Seconds left. Lipski's been doing a good job fighting off the pin. And belly's out. Goes down.
Now wrestling on map one. On map one, 138 pounds from Cumberland Valley. Patrick Dugan. And wrestling for North Allegheny, AJ Bowe. Bowe and Dugan on map one. Results from that one. Winner by decision from North Allegheny, Jake Hinkson. Hinkson, score 5-3. Hinkson, North Allegheny, winner by decision 5-3.
End to 1-9-1, Boyertown. Boyertown chooses down to start.
PCN, proud to be associated with the BIAA, bringing you an exclusive statewide coverage of the Team Wrestling Championship. If you'd like a DVD or Blu-ray, you can order online at PCNstore.com.
That looks like. And he does. Kicks the leg out.
The award-winning Asian Hershey, located in downtown Hershey, hosts his property to Hershey's attraction. They have a delightful porch overlooking Chocolate Avenue and the Sky Rush roller coaster. Deluxe cocktail breakfast daily, fitness center, game room, fireplace corner, everything you have. It's the award-winning Asian Hershey.
Get over. Save this team a point if he can stay off his back. Got 50 seconds left.
Hershey, proud sponsor of the BIAA. Grab breakfast. Women are in the pool. How about a workout at the fitness center? Enjoy free internet, microwave, and refrigerator in every room. Call the Bradley staff to book your room and sleep in.
Seconds left in the second period. Let's go.
Max Preps, the official statistician for the BIAA. Check out Max Preps' mobile site. They have scores, leaderboards, player profiles.
132 pounds, Who's up next?
It's MaxPress.com, America's source for high school sports.